This guy is the real deal.
Things are about to get good.
From Long Island, New York, weighing in at 175 pounds, Patrick Bateman.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight. This guy is ready for a fight. Here we go, guys!
From the future, weighing in at 246 pounds,
this is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here. You're on Mike and Josh. And here we go.
misfits. What's the matter with misfits? That's where we fit in.
And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in 146 pounds, he is the WCW Television Champion.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition is looking just as good, if not better.
Why am I such a misfit? I am not just a nitwit. I'm a terrible reindeer. Why do I fit in?
Why am I such a misfit? I am not just a nitwit. They can't fire me. I quit. Seems I don't fit in. We may be different from the rest. Who decides the test? The worst is really best. We're a couple of misfits.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
We're a couple of misfits. What's the matter with misfits? That's where we fit in. We're not gappy and silly. Don't go round willy-nilly. Seems to us kind of silly that we don't fit in. We may be different from the rest.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one winner.
Action from every angle and every superstar for themselves. It's going to be crazy to watch and do commentary for.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Catches a punch.
Ah, this is going to be fun. The giant swing.
I love it. The giant swing.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, God.
Any predicament, shoulders down.
Oh, what a four.
A surprisingly deep count for this stage of the match.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Laid out with a power slam. Short arm clothesline. Boom, did you hear the impact? Oh, boy, what a splash.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
And an inverted atomic drop. Oh, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt. Boom! The challenger eating up some damage. Here it is. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Middle rope. A pencil drop kick from the middle rope.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Uncorked a big punch. Taking this one back to the ring now. Oh, clothesline!
Ooh!
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Hurricane Rana! Gut-wrench suplex!
Making it look easy.
Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there. Standing drop kick.
It ups.
What a forearm!
On that one.
Look at this! His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
What a shot!
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Drop kick!
Beautiful.
Inverted scoop slam. Boom, a forearm smack. Great wherewithal on the counter. next here.
Oh, pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. A bad place to be for the challenger. Tossed around like a rag doll. Oh, he powered out.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Oh, Byron, this should be your favorite move.
Oh, you know it is. The giant swing.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Got a forearm, and he's able to reverse.
Nice monkey flip.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Able to interrupt the attack. Sliding back in from the floor now.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Firm control.
Ah, kick right in the face. Into the power bomb. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, not to the belly.
He'll take things into the ring.
Shifts it back onto him. With a championship on the line.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Russian leg sweep.
Flat-out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
And he breaks the submission.
Devastating elbow.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And landing with a double axe handle.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Oh, solid form.
Have you ever seen a human being? Now a pin for the championship. Able to stop the pin count here.
Oh,
hip drop. And it's reverse pay for that mistake. He turns it around. Down on the windpipe.
Overhand right lands.
Oh, to the left side.
Looking for the victory. There's two. Ah, at the last spin attempt for the championship. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Running interference.
No way.
I really
shooting star.
The champion. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
But now.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
And electing with these knees.
Pettis now a pin for the championship.
And he stops the count.
Lucky it.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Go.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Up and down. What a slam.
He is truly.
Oh, man. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
The champ's up.
Uh-oh. New champion.
And he breaks up the count.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Waist lock. No, no.
Ooh.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Big impact.
No, title still hangs in the balance.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. With the counter. He had it scouted. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Alabama champ, shoulders are down.
Good defense.
Now a pin for the championship.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
No, didn't get it.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Shoulders down.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Can't kick out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
How is the challenger still in this match?
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Uh-oh.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, right to the throat.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh! Oh, look at this. Here.
Champ looking to end this.
That could have been it right there.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Fisherman suplex.
Going right after the...
Oh, perfectly timed with the knee with the championship on the line. Cover.
He manages to escape it.
Looking to lock it in here.
And he goes into the ring.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
He gets there a few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, the arm taking a brunt of that.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Shot to the body. Oh, my God!
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Over at the button.
No way!
Shooting star! Can it be? Will the rain continue?
And he breaks the pin.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Boom!
Before the fist drops on your face.
Ooh, kick finds it.
Evades their offense.
Ooh, swift takedown.
Ooh, just relentless.
I had that well scouted.
Brutal forearm.
Boy, what a kick. Hits him with the counter.
On to the back of the neck.
Just turn that around.
Mounted palm strikes.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
That'll have you walking funny.
Ooh. Carefully measured knee strikes.
And lifting with these knees.
Now a pin for the championship.
Jarring European up.